Not one single day went past where Kathleen Folbigg didn't maintain her innocence.
Considering Mr. Bathurst's conclusion that he is firmly of the view that there is reasonable doubt as to Ms. Folbigg's guilt.
Bueno, pues es un día muy bonito, es un día para celebrar no solo la libertad de Kathleen Folbigg, pero el triunfo de la ciencia y del trabajo de muchos científicos durante bastantes años ya.
Time. This has been a terrible ordeal for everyone concerned, and I hope that our actions today can put some closure on this 20-year-old matter.